the name Ray Pizzi is all over your program. Mm-hmm. And he was one of the preeminent jazz saxophone players in LA for years and years. We taught together at the Henry Mancini Institute for 9 summers, and I played many concerts with Ray. Brilliant man, he was one of the most popular teachers at the Institute. And great sense of humor. He also was one of the only jazz bassoon players. And Henry Mancini wrote a concerto for jazz bassoon that Ray played. So, without further ado,